YouTube, what is up? Y'all already know who it is, man. It's DTV, and I'm back with another banger. And today, I'm going to be checking out a video that was suggested via donation, and it is to Chris Stapleton, Daddy Doesn't Pray Anymore. Do me a solid before we go any further. If you can drop a like and a comment on this video for the algorithm, I would greatly appreciate it. Also, we are on the road to 100,000 subscribers, and we almost there, but I need your help. If you're watching my content, enjoying my videos, but you're not subscribed to the channel yet, we gotta change that. So go ahead and smash that subscribe button, turn post notifications on, set them to all so that you don't miss a thing. But y'all ready for this one, man? Chris Stapleton, baby. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay.
Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. And Daddy doesn't pray.
I love his voice, bro. You're able to feel the emotion. You know what I'm saying? Behind the lyrics, behind the song itself. Not a lot of artists can make you feel the energy that the song puts out. You know what I'm saying? But Chris Stapleton is definitely one of those artists that can. I can tell you just off the rip. This is an emotional song. I don't know how it's going to end or where it's going to go. But it's a deep song. And I can tell you that just off of how he's singing it. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going.
I remember even when the times were bad. He thanked Jesus for everything he had. For a good wife and three children and the food upon our plate.
I like that.
Everything was right, he said grace. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to Lord.
Oh. Quick question. Who's doing the background vocals? Is that his wife? Let me know in the comments. Greatly appreciated. Thank you in advance.
He's finished talking to Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore. There was a time when we didn't get along. I thought I was right and he was wrong.
Oh. That's deep. That hit right here, man. Wow.
Right and he was wrong.
Pride, man. It's pride.
Still when I lay down at night, I hear him get down on his knees. Say a little prayer for me.
Beautiful.
Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I guess he's finished talking to Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. But Daddy pray anymore. church. Listen to the preacher read God's word. And we sang his favorite hymn, Daddy didn't make a sound. And this afternoon we'll lay him in the ground. Oof. Daddy doesn't pray anymore.
Wow.
Guess he's finally walking with the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore.
Absolutely beautiful record, man. I felt it. I felt it when he said Daddy didn't make a sound. And then today we laid Daddy to rest in the ground. You know what I mean? Wow. I instantly got covered in chills when he said those two lines, man. Beautiful record. Who better than to get you in the feels, you know what I'm saying, with a song than Chris Stapleton? Sound off in the comments below. Let me know what you guys thought of Daddy Doesn't Pray Anymore in the comments below. Let me know what is next from Chris Stapleton that I got to check out that I haven't checked out yet. And I get to it ASAP. But yo, I'm going to end this video right here. If you made it to the very end, you're the real MVP, baby. No cap. If you enjoyed this video, y'all know what to do. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, gang. I appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Peace. Yo, real quick, gang, before you go, I'm excited to announce that as of today, our official Dysfunctional TV merch is live. If you want to continue to support the channel and continue to support myself by copping some merch, go ahead and click the link that is right here. It'll take you straight to it, man. Huge shout out to everybody. Huge shout out to everybody that made this possible, and that includes you watching this video right now. Now, I'm out, y'all. Peace.